Hello everybody, and today I'll tell you how Adam Modding make his mod, which is fake. Go to Sketchware. Okay, go to Sketchware. Then this is all of his projects. I mean, my projects I did. Now press plus. You can change the icon. From gallery, if you want to go how he make, just go to Chrome, just close it, open again, and search water. I'm just going to make a search water because I will be making. Now download the image. Once downloaded, press that and then go to Sketchware and go to this and go to the gallery. You will find every photo for you. Go to your download and press this, and I just press. I'll just make now create the app, open it, and easy to make. Just go to a, you can make a check box. And here, go here, and then just edit it, and that is how he make it. As a text, he can change it to unlimited health. Yes, yeah, like that. Add four button and checkbox. And go edit one of them and change it to add. Oh, this is add 999. 99 gems, and here just go here and say add 99 coins and checkbox. Just put 5 rate and then just like that and go back, and here you can go here and make the checkbox like gadget spam here, and then after that go here and you can save it, then go back. Don't just not just run. Yes, just do all of this survey, getting ready to build. Wait a moment, I'll leave my phone here. 3, 10, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
his face. Never mind the voice, mind the video. I'm just trying to make this video, so we're now making a baby gay file. Try to make all of this script. Just continuously trying to make it correct. Yes, like this. This is how the other modding makes his mod menu. It's very easy, just like this. Do not know all this. Here now you do this. This is the drone version for Noru Pixel and 3D hack. Doesn't really work. It's actually fake because this is actually how does Adam modding make his a fake drones version for him. It's called Gravity version for Noru. So wait till it installs. Yes, okay. Now let's open it. See? This looks similar, right? But it doesn't actually work. Yes, it doesn't actually work. It doesn't do anything, actually. Now, once you go there, it's in 3D. Yes, here. It doesn't actually work, so I'll end the video here.